Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss with our new topic, that is the artificial method of vegetative propagation. And before this one you have studied vegetative propagation. In that video you have seen that many parts of the plant can be used so as to develop a new plant. So in that same series, now whatever the practice we are going to do is a sort of man-made practices. That is the reason it is known as artificial method. In this method we are going to perform vegetative propagation artificially. Now let's see how. These methods are developed by horticulturists for commercial production of crops. Ye kyun karte hain? Taki hum crops ka commercially production badha sake. Okay, next, in this method we are having three categories basically: cutting, layering and grafting. And in this section of cutting, what we are going to do, we are going to use stem, root or leaf. It is going to be used as a material for the vegetative propagation. Then it is commonly used for grape, falsa, rose, sugarcane, etc. These are some of the examples which we are going to use over here. And in this technique, what we are going to do, we are going to take 20 to 30 centimeter long piece of a stem and we are going to plant it naturally into the soil. And then after few days we will be seeing that the part which is there in the ground will be developing roots by underground part, and the part which is having the nodes and it is the aerial part, it is going to develop buds, and this aerial part is going to give rise to the shoot or stem, and here is the origin of the roots. In this way you have seen that a small piece of stem can grow n number of plants. So small sections, if you are going to take from the any of the plant, then you can take so many small cuttings of the stem and you can plant so many trees from that one or so many plants from that one. So this technique is known as the cutting, and this is the simplest most in this category. Next is the layering. Now layering, as you must be understanding from the term itself, we are going to put some sort of layer. Okay, now the roots are artificially induced. Isme kya karenge? Roots ko artificially induce karenge on the stem. Kahan pe? Stem pe. Theek hai, branches, it may be developed on the stem or it may be there on the branches also, before they are detached from the parent plant for propagation. इनको प्रोपेगेशन के पहले ही बेसिकली क्या किया जाएगा, आर्टिफिशियल तरीके से इनको कुछ ऐसी टेक्निक लगाएंगे कि इसमें से रूट्स निकलने लगेंगे, स्टेम में से, ब्रांचेस में से. ठीक है, एंड दिस टेक्निक इज बेसिकली यूज फॉर जैस्मिन, स्ट्रॉबेरी, रसबेरी, लेमन, गुआवा, हिबिस्कस. नाउ इन दिस टेक्निक व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, दिस इज द मेन एक्सिस ऑफ द प्लांट. आई हैव टेकन द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द जैस्मिन प्लांट. दिस इज वन ब्रांच and I have bent this branch. Okay, then I have put a soil layering on this one. It is a sort of mold, you can say that ye soil iski layers ke upar mein aapne tight pack kar di, and here you have kept some sort of hook like substance so as to bend this stem. Yahan pe bend karne ke liye aapne kuch so aapne support liya hai, to isko bend kara hai aapne. Then you have done a ring experiment sort of thing. यहाँ से आपने उसका outer bark remove कर दिया है. Now here you are able to see there is an emerging of the roots from this part. Although this is the stem, ठीक है, stem को bend कर दिया है soil के अंदर तक में. ठीक है, इसके ऊपर soil की layer लगा दी है हमने. तो from this one roots are going to emerge, and if you are going to cut it after few days from the mother axis, ये ब्रांच काट दी जाए, देन दिस इज गोइंग टू बी द इंडिविजुअल प्लांट इटसेल्फ. ओके, दिस इज व्हाट इज द टेक्निक व्हिच इज यूज्ड इन द लेयरिंग. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज द ग्राफ्टिंग. ठीक है, ग्राफ्टिंग इज बेसिकली पार्ट ऑफ टू प्लांट. इसमें क्या करते हैं, दो प्लांट्स को यूज करते हैं. They are going to be used, and what should be the similarity among these two? Actually, they might be, if you have taken the one plant which is of the dicot, then another should be of the dicot also, so that there should be a compatibility between their cambium. उनके cambium एक जैसे होने चाहिए, pattern एक जैसा होना चाहिए, ठीक है. अब क्या करेंगे, दो plants लिया है आपने, उनको क्या किया आपने, कट किया. दिस इज फ्रॉम वन प्लांट, दिस पार्ट इज फ्रॉम द अदर प्लांट. एंड द प्लांट विच इज यूज विद इट्स रूट, जिसके जिस प्लांट में रूट रहेंगे, वो क्या कहलाएगा आपका, स्टॉक वाला पोर्शन, ठीक है. स्टॉक के ऊपर के ब्रांचेस वगैरह सब कुछ रिमूव कर दिया जाएगा. एंड नेक्स्ट वन, दिस इज द प्लांट विच यू आर गोइंग टू इनकॉर्पोरेट विद दिस वन, दैट इज नोन एज सायम, ठीक है. साइन में क्या होगा, उसके बर्ड्स होंगे, नोड्स होंगे उसके, ठीक है. सो दैट इज नोन एज सायम. एंड वट यू आर गोइंग टू डू, यू आर गोइंग टू मेक अ कट इन दिस वन एंड दिस वन ऑल्सो, सो दैट दे कैन अटैच प्रॉपरली. एंड देन यू आर गोइंग टू पुट वैक्स और क्ले, सो दैट द वॉटर फ्रॉम दिस पोर्शन शुड नॉट इवेपोरेट. And somewhere you have seen that jute is also used, and they are watering on this segment so that their channel should be continuous, because here you are attaching two different plants. Okay, then when you will be seeing that after few days, that will be seen whatever the products will be there or the flower will be there, they will be having the characteristic of the both. That is from the stalk also and from the scion also. So this is a technique which is known as the grafting. Okay, and this is a technique which is used in case of mostly citrus plants also. Okay, so this is grafting. So here you have studied about the three techniques: cutting, layering, and grafting. Do this much, and in the next video you will be seeing the sort of importance character of the artificial propagation, what sort of importance or the significance they are having, that I will be giving you in the separate video. By that time, do this much. Thank you.